All right, guys. So basically, I took Chell's battery, put it on my bike, nothing. What else did I do? And then what I did was I hooked Chell's controller to my bike. And then if I twist her throttle, my bike works. So basically, guys, I'm gonna need a new controller. I must have fried my controller. I mean, the controller powers on and all that, but it doesn't work. So basically, I gotta get a new controller for my e-bike. Hopefully, I can find one. Patient.